and I can't describe, but I feel inside.
The ground.